Happy Hump Day, everybody! And happy Cinco de Mayo. It's the 5th of May. Yesterday was May the 4th be with you. Star Wars.
And also with you, but I don't know what I'm
May the 4th be with you. May the 4th? It's May a Star Wars. Whoa.
I didn't know
I don't know her. Dewey Cheatham and Howe, our civil attorneys, are here. Dewey Cheatham, I hope that you saw. Oh, you know what? Dewey Cheatham and Howe is not part of the Wolf Pack, so they didn't get the notice that I engaged them in a civil trial against Freedom Coins. We'll touch base with you, Dewey. Adon Gallegos, hey everybody, Margarita's up. Inhibitions down. At dawn, happy Cinco de Mayo. LAP Coins, welcome. David Bucci from the Wolfpack. Nagy Silver. Karsten Hunt Silver. Hey, Karsten. How are you? Gina R. is here. Greg King, king of all Gregs. It's calling to me, but I've got my earplugs in and I can't hear it. SW is here. Sir Darren L. Allen. NCFXSTI. The more you say it,
the easier it gets.
That's right. Robert Saves History is here, as well as Leslie W. And I saw the Webster and Mom.
The Webster's.
Hey, Mom and Dad, how are you? We are looking for, you know, the Webster had skunk boxes.
Sad.
Skunk boxes. Nikki Goddard, Miss Trivia from across the pond, is here as well. It's good to see everybody. I'm sure I've missed some folks, but we're, oh, Mike the Greek. Yo, Woof. The minute I saw Turdster, I knew it meant business. And that's on my post. So we made a post on our Wolfpack only community post on YouTube. So if you're not part of the Wolf Pack, but if you would like to be, all you have to do is join our membership. You can hit the join button below, or Brutus's mom will put in the link. It's just a way to support the channel inexpensively. It's Wolf Pack, all one word. And it's just $1.99 a month. And then you get the exclusive emojis. Most of the posting I do is on our Wolf Pack only community page. MTN Vaults is here. As well, Luke Wilson, welcome, welcome. It's good to see you. Our left-hand sponsor, everybody check him out. It's Will's Treasures. Will's Treasure had a really big sticker, so I had to cut it down because I don't have big man hands like that. So Will, I got the important part. Will's Treasure, please go make YouTube friends with Will's Treasure. And a big thank you to all the folks, 91 proud streaming over here that are part of the Wolf Pack. If we get to 100, we can get an additional emoji. Elton Jones, what's going on? We can get to another emoji, and we're going to let the Wolf Pack decide what that's going to be. And as you can see, what's playing? MTN's like, yeah, what's playing? Great movie. Not a lot of people know about it, but it's called Whoever Slew Auntie Rue. Starring the great Shelley Winters. It's not a slasher or anything right. like that, but it is technically a horror movie, and it's really, really good. I don't know that it's streaming on the YouTubes. I have the DVD, but...
What is it?
The DVD.
Oh.
Sorry. I don't say DVD that. DVD. What were those underwears called? BVDs. Remember that? The guy from Dallas, what was his name? The guy that played JR from Dallas.
JR?
No, well, his real name, but he was a spokesperson for BVD underwears.
I don't know.
No? All right, so you guys, let's go over our big dog prizes. As you guys know, first of all, let's do this. Let's get the roll call up. We don't have any rolls available if you are a regular to this stream, then you probably already know that we are actually sold out through the 22nd due to this thing right here, the gumball grab. But we do have the roll call streaming down at the bottom. Let me go ahead and move that for just a second. And anytime you donate for rolls, I put numbered chips 1 through 50 because we always open up one box. There's 50 rolls in a box. Depending on your tier donation, you get numbered chips in the treat bin. We randomly choose one of them, and that is our big dog of the stream. Hey, Linda Larry Wallace. Larry Hagman, BVDs. Thank you, Adon. Yes. We knew Adon was going to be on point today, right?
We did.
We knew Adon because Adon is Mexican, and he's like, this is my holiday. I'm celebrating. He's on point. Carsten Hunt's silver.
Adon,
how many Coronas and or tequilas or margaritas are you in? Carsten Hunt's silver. Mwah! Thank you so much for that super sticker. We're so happy that you're back at home.
Yes.
And can watch. Teacher 1388, how are you in Thunder? It's good to see you. So our big dog, Corona. It's Corona Light, right? Yeah,
yes.
Corona with a lime. It's delicious. Very refreshing. All right, our big dog will have the choice of one of these additional ounce of silver, the Peanuts round with Charlie Brown on it. Lucy, I don't know why she's wearing winter clothes. This just doesn't... this is where I'm going to take some issue. I'm like, you could have done better, because Lucy is known for pulling the football away from Charlie Brown.
Right.
So why is she just standing here, but like, hey, with obviously a winter coat on and a hat? Do better. Yep. Or the 2021 Tokelau porcupine fish. Or the 2021 Nui Godzilla. So those are the big dog prizes. Pretty awesome. I don't usually see apple juice in boxes like that. Crafty Dragon, what's going on? All right. Did we get everything? Cinco de Mayo. We've got Will's Treasure, left-hand sponsor. We talked about our big dog entries. Oh, we are at the... Oh, I didn't do this. Hang on. Oh, my goodness, you guys. We need to talk about... giveaways, because let me post on the live chat. Here is... Hey, Scott. Scott Pesky. Boom. All right. So there is the link to today's comment video. If you are eligible, which means assuming that you are 18 years and older and you will be present in the stream, then please leave a comment on that video. We're going to have three giveaways. We're going to have our usual mid box giveaway and our end of stream giveaway, where we'll play a progressive game of high-low for awesome prizes. But we're going to have a sponsored giveaway too. After the first five rolls, we're not going to play high low. It's just going to be, we're just going to pull a name and go from there. So I think we are.
CFX said, don't fruit the beer.
You can't drink Corona without lime. It tastes like
a little tiny piece, and I don't like too much.
Oh, I like a lot, because I think it tastes like skunk otherwise.
That's because you're used to drinking water.
Coors Light is not water. It's fruit of the gods. All right, up first with five rolls and five big dogs. It's our friend NCFX STI. NCFX, your big dog entries are 1 through 5. You've got your 240 percenters in here and your silver rosy dime. And just a reminder, since he was first, he got to choose from the boxes. I did send him these early, and I was like, listen, you can have the top, which is microwave. You can have the link. I thought that was Bluetooth a couple streams ago. It's called link. And then the grapes or this, the cooktop. And he chose the link. Yep. This is a sealed box. And just a reminder for everybody, we always start with the top row. Roll number one, work our way from from right to left. Math. And listen, I blame it all on being left-handed. Everything's just a little bit backwards. And we get down to the second row, roll number 50 in this direction, which means it's time to ask Brutus's mom, while I open this, how are things in poker land?
Poker, I'm pretty good. I played a little live poker last night.
Live poker?
Live poker.
Like a tournament or?
No, I played cash.
Okay, cash.
And that went well. Had a good session. So.
A session? Is that what you guys call them? You call it a session?
Yes.
That's what it you is. Call it a poker session? That makes it. Okay, it's not like a game.
I don't know.
You're like, I had a good poker session. All right. Hey, Kayla fan number one and archaeology Mikey 007. I didn't know that. I didn't know that.
That's possible.
David Bucci, not even close. This is my first Corona, and I haven't even, that was my first sip. So, geez.
You had eight Coors Light. No shit.
No, I did not. My God. Mm-mm. All right. I don't see any enders here, but let's go ahead and dig in. Now we do have, let's move these over here and let's get NCFX STIs five rolls out for him. Now I want to tell you guys a little story.
IO trucking
for silver. How are you? It's good to see you. I never celebrated Cinco de Mayo. I never paid any attention to it until I met her. And Brutus's mom thinks that Cinco de Mayo is like, woo! Yeah, we're gonna like Cinco de Mayo. It's
everything I love.
Meaning?
Mexican food.
I guess it's all okay. Keep going.
Margaritas.
Yeah, exactly. And I was always like your favorite sombreros. So last year with the pandemic was the first year that we didn't celebrate Cinco de Mayo. And so when she found out we were streaming today, she was like, oh my gosh, bah, 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 Drinko de Mayo.
There we go.
Jay Dog, my canine cousin, how's it going? Silver Swanner, what's going on? Tequila shots for every silver you find.
Woo, oh, I like it.
But we don't have any tequila. Tequila yeah, Mockingbird. True. So that being said, the trivia that is so generously provided by Nikki Goddard, I pushed it off until Saturday because I have Cinco de Mayo because she's in the UK. I don't think they celebrate it as much as we do here in the States. So I told Brutus's mom, I said, okay, since this is your favorite holiday, let's see how much you know about this actual holiday. Yikes. That's a toner. So I would like you, I am going to take this trivia from you.
Oh my God.
I'm taking this trivia from you because I really want to see how much, and get off your phone, ma'am. This is like somebody being like, that's so important to me. And then.
Do you know everything about coin roll hunting and silver?
Of course not. I never claimed
to know everything about Cinco de Mayo. I can still love it.
You didn't even know what the holiday was
that
about.
That is not true. I told you I forgot, actually. That is true. I did say that.
All right. Let's start off with
whatever.
Let's start off with a Cinco de Mayo softball question. Yes, Nikki Goddard has the night off. Enjoy. In what country is Cinco de Mayo most widely celebrated? You know Adon Gallegos. You know Adon's probably like, bring it on. Don't write on your coins. People.
Don't do it.
Just stop. I mean, why would you even spend your time doing that?
I don't know. What? Bored.
Get another hobby. Gosh. Silverfish, how are you? What is going on? All right. Let's see. Nikki Goddard says A. Mm-hmm. Luke Wilson says B. France. Okay. What do you think the answer is, Brutus's mom?
I'm not answering.
No, that's the whole point.
On the grounds that
Oh my God. Are you serious? Come on. Crafty Dragon says it's 8. Write on paper, not on coins. J Dog, that's why I love you. Cinco de Mayo is a minor holiday in the Mexico, mostly Dawn, don't be giving away answers.
I was going to say that too. I knew it was.
No, you can't be like, I knew it was. Then you need to answer it.
You said softball. So then I thought.
That is a softball question. Oh my God.
It's
gosh.
Easy to know the answers when you're the one that.
And CFX says it's cute. The answer. It's actually Mexico. The answer is Mexico in Pueblo, Mexico. It's most widely celebrated there. That's not to say they had the largest. Here, I'll just give that to you. The largest celebration, but it's most widely celebrated in Mexico. Silver Surfer, how's it going? We're looking for silver for NCFX. STI, we've been on a bit of a skunk streak lately, but we're getting there. You're usually like absorbed in chat. All right, NCFX.
I got on here too early. I've already said my
word. Oh boy. All right. The answer to that is A, according to the interwebs. NCFX, we didn't find silver in your rolls. We're going to throw you a bone in our Game of Bones second chance drawing. Anytime you donate for rolls in the month of May and I don't find silver in those rolls, I write your name down on a sheet of paper just like this. NCFXSTI. And today is the 5th. Boop. And I put it in here amongst the
what
other.
What else is today?
What else is today?
Mm-hmm.
May 5th. I don't know.
Rachel's birthday.
Oh, well, yeah, it's niece Rachel's birthday. But in June 1st, we will randomly choose one of those skunk drawings, Game of Bones drawings, and they will be the winner of the 2021 Nui, totally sold out, can't get them, $2 Star Wars Mandalorian Beskar Bar. That people are going insane for. And AtMex just released some new Star Wars stuff. And don't worry, I got some. Don't worry.
Karsten has to go.
All right, Karsten. Thanks for hanging out.
Five hours, he's got to get up.
Oh, gosh. That's rough. That is rough. But, you know, we still have 42 prizes left in the gumball grab. 42 prizes left in the gumball grab with the main prize.
RFT's birthday today too.
Oh, really? Oh, that's cool. Nice. Herman or quiz. Herman or quiz. Welcome to the stream. The main prize, which is an entire roll of Walking Liberty half dollars, is still available, along with other awesome prizes. If you ever wanna know what's still available in the gumball grab, just type in !DOC and you're not marking bags for gumballs anymore. I know, because it was easier, MTN, to, everybody has a gumball grab, MTN. So it was just easier not to mark them because everybody had one. So we still have some awesome prizes, but that public document is where you can see upcoming roll availability and gumball grab prizes. Are you ready to see what NCFX STI is going to get?
I am.
You ready?
Ready.
Are you concentrating?
Yes.
Okay.
Sticky, sticky, bubble gum, bubble gum, bubble gum. Sticky, sticky, bubble gum. Stick in our hands together and we go on. Stick.
Okay. We are good, Silverfish.
Here we go.
Bruce's mom wanted to do NCFX gumball grab spin. Get it. Are you going to open it? Okay.
You don't.
Oh. Okay.
I don't want the pressure.
You don't want the pressure? Okay. Let's see. Pressure. Ding, 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 ding. All right. Don't forget, today's left-hand sponsor is Will's Treasure. Oh, plural. Will's Treasures. check him out, make YouTube friends with him. Please, please, please. And thank you all. 1/10 ounce Nefertiti round for NCFX STI. The more you say it,
the easier it gets.
That's right. 1/10 ounce right there. I'm going to add this to your doggy bag, NCF. And don't forget, your big dog entries are 1 through 5 today. And thank you so, so very much for your donation. Up next.
NCF wants to know what happened to that sticker. He didn't hear what that was too big.
Oh, yeah. It was way too big. It would have gone down. I mean, it would. I don't have man hands. I mean, yeah. Up next with 5 rolls and 5 big dogs, it's our friend MTN Vaults. MTN, your big dog entries are 6 through 10. You've got your 2 40 percenters, your silver rosy dime right there. Let's get out these 5 rolls for you. And are you ready for your next Cinco de Mayo?
Yes.
Trivia question. Okay. What other holiday is Cinco de Mayo most frequently confused with? And I know you know this because you said it before when I asked you. Leslie W., hi. Did you already put an answer in?
Yes.
Yes. Yes, yes. There's a couple things I want to do. All right. Just hold, please. Okay. All right. DBB. I like Drinko, Dr. Mayo. Drinko de Mayo. Bacardi Jim, speaking of.
Hello, Bacardi Jim.
Listen, people. This is so annoying.
I know.
It kind of takes the fun out of it. For me.
Does it?
It does, honestly, because it's like, I think coin roll hunters would like to believe that they're looking at stuff that nobody else has looked at. You know, we're creating this kind of, like, we know the odds are these coins have been looked through. We know that there's stickers on them, but it just takes the fun out of it when people draw on them or write on them. I'm like, I already looked at this one. That's great. You looked at it, but it really ticks me off. Blue Sandy, welcome to the stream. My phone didn't recognize day as a word. All right. I know you know the answer to this question because up until a little bit ago,
I said I then remembered. Yes. The answer is D.
The answer is D. A lot of people think it's Mexican Independence Day, like we celebrate here in the States, 4th of July, as the U.S. Independence Day. It is not. It is not. But
she acts like she knew that before, like 2 hours ago. She did not.
I did not. I never claimed that Cinco de Mayo was like,
have the background of the holiday to celebrate.
I mean, I never said that it was, you know, man.
Z plates in the house.
I promise you, if I could show you my inbox. So I kind of treat my email inbox as my to-do list. So I go through it. My oldest email in my inbox is from Z plates. And he is saying, any pictures of Brutus yet? Profile pictures.
Do you, I have so many on my phone. I tried
profile pictures.
No, he won't.
I know. We have to like and then staple him. And then if you're holding him, then it's like.
He will not.
Then Z plates will call AS that place.
That place. 1-800 that place.
Yeah, so, but
exactly,
that is...
Exactly, basement. Sudden.
Sudden expertism. Hey, basement, what are you, turdster? How are you doing? Catman Duism, what's up, cats? But yes, that is my oldest email in my to-do inbox is to get a profile picture of Brutus. But man, it's like, as my mom would say, it's like hen's teeth. Do you know what that means? Hen's teeth? Means super rare.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it means super rare. So getting a profile picture of Brutus is like getting hen's teeth. So did I say that right, Mom? Oh man, Brutus's mom is going to get after you all about the thumbs ups. So
I've been trying to be patient today, but and not let it bother me.
And not let it bother you.
Me that there's only 24 thumbs up and 47 watching.
NCFX asked, does bourbon barrel age stout? Oh, wow. Work instead of that skunky Corona. Yes, it does. It does. Actually, that sounds pretty good. Sounds pretty good. All right. After this roll, man, we've got one more roll for MTN Vaults. Our moderator. Come on.
Secrets, does Penny Dog have IG?
Instagram? Yeah. It's Penny Dog Digs. My Instagram page is Penny Dog Digs, all one word. I don't post a lot on there, but I do have an Instagram account. I can't even tell you the last time. I know.
Terrible.
Well, I'm pretty good at Instagram.
Is absolutely correct, Robert Saves History.
What's that?
That Cinco de Mayo is actually a celebration that Mexico won a war against France.
You just can't give away trivia questions. You can't. We have trivia questions.
How do I
know
what the trivia question is? You won't let me see them. I wouldn't have said that out loud if you told me not to look at
them. I give these to you like 2 hours early. I give these to you. They're highlighted. The answers are highlighted and everything.
Everyone already said that you already told everyone you didn't let me see it today. You even took the paper out from me. Now you.
You should have studied.
Studied what?
Cinco de Mayo. Steady Cinco de Mayo. hey, Rhonda Tolliver, welcome to the stream. Oops, I'm a spoil sport.
Welcome to my world.
MTN Vaults, we didn't find silver in your rolls, but we're going to throw you a bone in our second chance giveaway. And MTN, who I know, MTN has been a big donator and a big supporter. Whoa, turn it off and back on again. Smacking it around doesn't do anything. Well, then it needs a new battery. Gumball grab. Let's do it for MTN Vaults.
Here's a penny, Mickey. For a gumball. Penny for a gumball, Freddy. Thanks for the gumball. Thanks for a gumball, bye-bye. Thanks for the gumball.
Mm-mm. Sorry, tech support here. It totally froze up. All right, you ready to see what MTN Vault has?
I am.
Ooh, I bet it's something good. All right, it's a teal one for MTN Vaults. Let's do it. It says exclamation point 18. All right, here we go.
Basement Sunbelt Brutus's. That you and I are fighting again. What's it say?
I don't know.
Mine froze up, so I don't have access right now.
Penny Dog and Brutus's mom are fighting again. Oh, God, that's funny. All right, here we go. Hey, a 1 ounce round various. So MTN Vaults, let me show you. This is the first one. There's five 1 ounce options here. Round/coins. This is the first one we've given away. So MTN, which one would you like? I'll go through them here. Train Watcher Dawn, what's going on? All right. We have from the Chautauqua Mint, the Psychopath Ends in Hell.
Okay, here we go.
Right there. Or we have the Aztec Round. Very nice. The 1 ounce Libertad 1983. right there, or the Antigua and Barbuda 2018 coin. Right there, concentrate. MTN is, he's looking on eBay. He's like, what can I sell this for? Or the, I can't pronounce it, 2021. It's got a ship on it. I will get in trouble if I pronounce any of this stuff. Concordia, Res Parve, something, something. So, Libertad, please, you got it, you, which is just fitting. So, congratulations. Congrats. The Libertad, how very appropriate.
Yes.
For Cinco de Mayo. Congratulations. And don't forget, MTN, your big dog entries are 6 through 10. Congratulations. What do we got going on?
NCF said, here. Did I miss the first giveaway after my rolls? Didn't she say after 5?
Yeah, I did.
But she's too busy telling me what's what, as you all know.
Hang on.
Hot as Hades.
Hot as
Mary Me is in the house from Florida.
Oh my gosh, Mary Me, how are you? I bet it's hot as Hades down there. Yes, we have a sponsored giveaway from NCFX STI. The more you say it,
the easier it gets.
That's right. Boston Baked Beans, working and listening on the phone. Y'all be good. We will try Boston.
Hi, Boston.
He sent me his scone recipe.
Oh,
yes. Yes, yes, yes. So NCF set a 1978 proof set. I'm not going to do all that because it's got a little stand and everything. But this is absolutely beautiful. And we're just going to use the random comment picker. We're not going to play a game of high-low or anything like that. We're going to do that for the mid-box. So you will have 27 seconds to respond if your name is pulled up on the random comment picker. Hey, Mateo Sternado. And the YouTube video, the comment video, is posted at the top. It's pinned to the top of live chat. And you can also at any time type in exclamation point comment like Robert Saves History did. And right there, Train Watcher Don, how is train watching going? So I've got the URL in there, filter duplicate users. Let's see what we got.
I could drink this.
Wow, we've got 38 comments and only 57 people watching. We'll give it a second. I need some chapstick anyway. So.
You know what I'm saying?
What did you say?
So I could drink this so fast.
But I know
what I drink.
This Corona, I just drink it slow.
Are we live?
Yeah.
Do you know how easy I can say something?
I don't know. Anyway, let's get YouTube comments. 38. Good luck, everybody. You have the winner will have 27 seconds to speak up and chat. Ricky Dona, are you still here?
Boom.
Ricky. Ricky, speak up and chat. Corona with chapstick. Minty. Oh, come on. Are you still here?
Hello.
There's Ricky. Ricky, please give a big thank you to our friend NCFX STI as he sponsored this giveaway for the 1978
awesome.
Proof set. Which I don't know if you've ever seen a $1 proof Ike dollar. It's beautiful.
Nice.
Yeah. Probably not lately, but oh, you had already opened it?
Touched it.
You didn't open it and touch it. You did not. All right. Let me do this. I don't want to forget this. Ricky, congratulations. Ricky Dora, boom. Congratulations. I'll put this over here. And you know what time it is? Let's go ahead and check in with Twitter's Finest.
Let's do it.
Let's check in with Twitter's Finest because after this, we have Dewey Cheatham and Howe, our civil legal counsel,
yes.
And with 10 roles. And Dewey Cheatham and Howe, I assume that you still wanted walkers. If that's not the case, let me know during Twitter's Finest or at any time, and I'll swap them out. But let's go and check out what people are doing lately, jumping off into and over things unsuccessfully. You ready?
Yes.
Okay. Nope. Nope. Rayman, you didn't miss anything except Twitter's finest. Mission Get Rich, what's going on? Yeah, the basketball player, he went right through that. He went right through the hoop. It's amazing. Up next with 10 rolls and 10 big dogs, it's our friend and resident civil legal counsel, Dewey, Cheatham, and Howe. Your big dog entries are 11 through 20. Now, Dewey, I want you to know that we used your name in a cease and desist order against Freedom Coins, because as you may recall, a couple weeks ago, Kevin at Freedom Coins instigated a thumbs down campaign on my channel just as a funny ha ha ha. Well, it backfired on him because it had come to my attention that he never paid up on a bet that we had that he instigated. He asked me, this was back in November, I believe. He said, I think my Nebraska corn shuckers or whatever their names are going to beat your Ohio State Buckeyes. And I said, yeah, that I will take that bet. And he said the loser has to wear the other team's jersey or shirt or logo during a live stream. I said, you got it. Well, of course, the Buckeyes won. He never paid up. So we, we engaged Dewey, Cheatham, and Howe, our legal counsel, to send him a letter along with a very special, not Ohio State shirt, but something even more special that he has to wear during a live stream, and I think you guys will all appreciate it. So keep an eye out for that. Aaron Brenneman, what's going on? He just stopped in to say hello and give a thumbs up. Thank you, Aaron. All right.
Go nab Maggie.
Dewey, Cheatham, and Howe, we've got a 52 and a 53 Benji for you, a 68-40% and a 1956 Silva Quarta right there. And of course, you have that gumball grab. So let's get these 10 rolls out for you. Let's hope that we get some silver. Now, I don't know. I watched, I think you were playing poker maybe, but I popped into Silver Seeker's stream on Saturday. Oh, he had two boxes that were NIFC dumps. That's not funny.
Huh?
You're not listening to anything I'm saying. Ugh. What are you laughing at? And I don't know. I missed all that. Let's get to more Cinco de Mayo trivia, shall we?
Walkers, please.
I thought you wanted Benji's.
Rayman said walkers.
Rayman.
I'm just saying, I'm reading chat right now.
Oh, Rayman would like walkers. Okay.
I didn't see that, so I didn't know where you were.
I'm at Dewey, Cheatham, and Howe. All right. All right. I'm picking up what you're throwing down. Let's get. Okay, on May 5th, 1862, a Mexican militia. Bless you. My goodness. Seasonal allergies. A Mexican militia unexpectedly defeated the French in what battle?
Oh, Lord.
I know. Come on, let's do this. Come on, Dewey, Cheatham, and Howe. Oh, we got to find some silver for Dewey. Got to find some. Let's see. Battle of Puebla, Battle of the Alamo, Battle of Palo Alto, Battle of Buena Vista. Oh, boy. What? Oh, gosh. Let's do it. Let's get some silver. Are you constant? Don't forget, today's left-hand sponsor is Will's Treasures. If you would like to be a left-hand sponsor, all you have to do is send me a sticker. Ideally, send me two stickers, one that I can wear on my left hand, and if it doesn't peel off, then I can have another one for my collection, whatever works for you. The battle of tamales against croissants. Exactly, Adon.
Adon.
Oh, these shiny 95s. So Well, yeah, you should.
Why?
The other three are ridiculous.
I didn't read the other three. I just thought that.
Oh, you didn't read the other three? Okay. You're just like, you're just going with A, like no matter what.
Pretty much.
What is the answer to that question?
A.
It is the Battle of Puebla. And there are going to be maybe some more specific questions coming up regarding that. And Dizzy Giraffe is here. How are you, Dizzy Giraffe? It's good to see you. We are celebrating Cinco de Mayo. And I can only imagine what Nikki Goddard thought. Because I was like, should I tell her it's Cinco de Mayo and we actually kind of celebrate it here? Or should I just see what happened? It didn't matter either way. But she sent me trivia questions and they weren't Cinco de Mayo. But I had a backup just in case. So she has the date off. Because her trivia questions, I'm going to move to Saturday, which is actually awesome. And they are, guess what the theme is? Disaster movies.
Oh.
Disaster. Yes, I love me some disaster movies. I'm going to look through this roll. We've got four left for Dewey, Cheatham, and Hound. But I want to throw out a 80s sitcom.
Brutus's dad's trying to get back.
Brutus's dad's trying to get back with you? Where is he? Oh, Brutus's dad. Did you get the case of tequila that I got for you and Brutus?
Doopsie. Is that all it takes? Right there. And
that's then, not a case?
Yeah,
that would be really expensive.
But it totally teases me. mentions a case of don't tequila. Do him. I get it?
That's how you got Brutus it in the is. First place.
I fell for his charm.
Yeah.
Tequila charm.
Yeah, that's all that it took in the first place. Hey, Nick Molnar, still got your hat, buddy. How are things going up there? All right, so just real quick, we've got these four rolls left for Dewey, Cheatham, and Hound. I'm going to leave these right here. Real quick, I am going to play an 80s sitcom theme song, and you have 15 seconds before it pops up the answer to what it is. Are you ready?
Yes.
It's gonna play right here. You ready?
I have to answer?
No, but just in general.
Okay,
here we go.
Maggie Silver said, who is this at Brutus's dad guy? It's Brutus's.
Can I dad. Tell you what?
Oh, stop. I'm answering chat and stuff. I'm very busy.
The first thing she said is, oh, this is easy. And I said, okay, what is it? And she goes, Golden Girls.
I meant Growing Pains.
You meant Growing the opposite. We got Golden Girls and then Growing Pains. It's on a spectrum, right?
I know. I recognize the song.
Growing Pains.
Oh, hell.
Oh, Dewey Cheatham and Hound says Growing Pains.
Oh, shoot.
Oh. That's so funny. You're like, this is easy. What is it? Golden Girls. Oh, Bacardi Gym chips. Mm-hmm. All right, we'll have another one of these coming. That was fantastic.
Bruce's dad said, I may or may not be drunk right now.
That's
how we got Curtis.
Right, exactly. He's like, I might be drunk and I've got a case of tequila. And you're like, I'm there.
Oh, Lord. You're down that road.
You're looking more handsome all the time.
Growing Golden
James. This whole stream is on the spectrum today. Yeah, everything is on the spectrum.
I know.
Come on, Dewey Cheatham and Howe, our civil legal counsel. He is going after Freedom Coins and his Freedom Coin Militia. Do you think we're going to give away the roll of walkers today? Did you hear anything I just said?
Do you think we're going to give away the roll of walkers today?
Okay. I can see your brain like. All right. So what's the answer?
Raymond said, I think it says a little girl on the left. And I was growing pains.
Oh, and growing pains in its later years, starred who that turned out to be the big star of Titanic?
I wasn't really listening.
I don't even know you anymore.
I wasn't really listening.
I don't even know you anymore.
I heard Titanic. That's the word I heard. Mm-hmm.
So, growing pains.
Growing pains.
Later years, like the last few years. You know how they always introduce younger characters because, like, Kirk Cameron was, like, basically 40 years old.
Right.
Not really, but. So, they brought on a younger star who ended up being the star of Titanic and a huge star.
Oh, Leonardo DiCaprio.
Yes. You didn't realize that, though.
All I heard was Titanic. I listened to like 20% of the words coming out of your mouth at all times, mm-hmm. not just on the screen.
Mm-hmm. yes, Arnie C. Exactly. The iceberg. What? RDC just won a roll of BU Kennedy's last night on Steeler Stacker. That's awesome. Congratulations. Last roll for Dewey, Cheatham, and Howe. Come on. Let's do this. And then we have Dewey's gumball grab. And then don't forget, we will have our mid-box giveaway where we'll play a progressive game of Hilo for awesome prizes. So please be sure that you have left a comment on the comment video, which is pinned to the top of live chat. I'm all that Britis's mom can think about right now. Oh, geez. Oh, boy. All right. Dewey, Cheatham, and Howe, we didn't find silver in your rolls, but I'm going to throw you. Are you going to go call your Britis's dad? All right. Bye. She's calling you right now. Dewey, Cheatham, and Howe. Dewey, Cheatham, and Howe. So I have to tell you guys something while she's gone. So you guys know in the Wolf Pack that I wrote that fake letter, that attorney at law letter from Dewey, Cheatham, Howe to Freedom Coins. And I showed it. I printed it off and showed it to Brutus's mom. And she said, totally seriously, do you think they'll be okay with you using their name? And I was like, that's not an actual attorney. That's an old gag. Do we cheat him in
again,
hell?
And it was like, listen to you. And here you go. This is what.
That's from Nikki Goddard.
Nikki Goddard. And this is one. This is
here,
so
you
got
to hold it up here.
So true on everything.
I might look like I'm listening, but in my head I'm playing poker. hey, Best SWAT. You thought it was legit, Ricky Dennis says. Yeah.
I never even really paid attention.
She's like, do you think that you should let them know that you're using their name? I'm like, whose name? Their law office name? I'm like, do we cheat them and how?
I never even paid attention. I see people's names in here. I don't. Look,
as they say in the song, bless your heart. Oh, bless your heart, sweetheart.
I didn't read.
Bless your heart.
I thought they were attorneys and they did it for you.
Yes, Leslie W. Click and clack on NPR. Use that. Their legal counsel, Dewey, Cheatham, and Howe. All right. Speaking of Dewey, Cheatham, and Howe, let's go ahead and get your gumball grab. And hopefully they get something good because we're using them as our attorney, so.
Sticky, sticky bubble gum, bubble gum, bubble gum. Sticky, sticky bubble gum. Sticking our hands together, and we go on stick.
All right, how about you get Dewey, Cheatham, and Howe's gumball grab, since you think they're real attorneys.
Whatever.
Should we let them know? Should we let them know that we're going to use their name? That's why I didn't use Rodrigo's name. Because I said, well, if Freedom Coins doesn't respond, we're going to pass it to our criminal counsel. But since that's actually Rodrigo's name, I'm like, I'm not going to use that on a letter. But do we cheat him now? I'm like, Okay, it's a legit bond. Hot damn. All right, here we go. Do we cheat him now? Let's see what you got. Oh, this is awesome and so appropriate for the day. 1/2 ounce Dia de los Muertos sugar skull. We have two or three of these. Awesome. This is the first one that we've given out. So I will let you choose. I will let you choose because there's different colors. All right, Dewey. Dewey's still there, right?
Your dad said, I'm doing great.
So. You are doing great. I'm just busting your chops. We bust each other's chops all the time.
We do.
I mean, you know. All right. So, Dewey.
Oh, it was. Greg King said it was used in an episode of The Three Stooges a long time ago.
Oh, yeah. It's been used throughout the ages. So, they're both the same, and it's hard to tell. This one has more of a blue purple toning to it. This one has more of like a yellow, orange, red. They're magnetic on the back, which is very cool, but they are silver. It's 1/2 ounce of silver, and they're both very, very cool. So Dewey, which one would you like if you're still here? I don't know if Dewey's still here. Is Dewey still here? If not, I will just pick. I'll just randomly pick one. He's got a court case. Oh my gosh. Okay. All right. All right. So I'm going to pick the purplish, the more antiqued one. So probably this is the one you wanted, the darker one, the bluish purple one. So Dewey Cheatham and Howe, congratulations. That's a really awesome prize. And don't forget your big dog entries. It's hard to see. But it's 11 through 20. So there you go. Oh, put that back there. Up next.
Trixie Lee in the house.
Trixie Lee, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. Is Rayman 6700, the five rolls and five big dogs. Rayman, your big dog entries are 21 through 25. We've got your two 40 percenters here and your silver rosy dime. Let's get up the last five rolls of the top layer of this box. And then after this, and we find out what your gumball grab is, then I don't see anything interesting. Don't run on your coins. Then we will have our mid-box giveaway. Okay. So let's do this for Rayman.
Let the super sticker.
Hey, it's a Rayman super sticker and the Nick Molnar. Wow, super sticker. Thank you guys so much. All of your super chats, super stickers, 100% go right back into the stream. And I know I've had a lot of people asking me about Gumball Grab version 4.0, which we will have. We have decided we will have. Now, I don't have all of the details, but I do know that it will be, and don't get mad, but it will be $5 a gumball grab. Now you don't have to $10 a gumball grab. So you have to donate. I just want to try to break even. Cause if you figured it out, the first three, I have not broken even, which is fine. I knew that, but it would be cool to do that. And again, it's totally optional. But I think it'll be fun. We'll still have maybe the base level prizes will be a little bit higher, yeah. You know, so it'll still be fun. It'll still be worth your while. So keep an eye out for that. And again, if that 2002 NIFC for Rayman, and I know Rayman banks these. So where is Where are we at for Rayman right here? Rayman, that is three into your four. Anytime you donate for rolls, Penny Dog Train, choo choo. Thank you so much. Baby wobble, baby wobble, baby wobble. Yeah. Wobble, baby wobble, baby wobble, baby wobble. Yeah. We like trains. Planes, trains, and automobiles. Anytime you donate for rolls and I find NIFCs, I can either send these to you or you can bank them. If I bank four for you, I keep track of that here. Then I swap them out for a 40% silver Kennedy half dollar. And Rayman is now three towards his fourth to get another swap out. So there we go. Okay.
Things change around here more than underwear.
Things change. What? What did we? Why do you say that? I thought that was
the Webster $5. I was another if you find silver tonight.
Okay. Hey, Dad, I'm up for it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. I hope we find silver. Gosh.
The challenge is on.
2018 NIFC, which means that Rayman has four banked. And we are going to swap that out for a 40% or so. Congratulations, Rayman. We're going to swap that out for 1967 NIF or 1967 40% or for you. Boop, right there. Congratulations. So there's lots of ways that you can get silver on our stream. Let's get to another Cinco de Mayo, Katrina's favorite holiday.
Whatever.
Okay. All right. Here we go. All right. Which or what French leader sent troops to Mexico in an effort to assert territorial control? I know you're into all of your, you know, French leaders. So didn't you go to college for French leaders?
Well, yeah.
Come on, Rayman, are you concentrating? Bah. Zombie fighter, how are you? Bill 457, what's going on, Bill? Do you have a...
I put a guess in.
You put a guess in?
Uh-huh.
Well, say it. What was it?
I put E.
E is not.
I know.
No. Oh. Come on, let's do this. I mean, how many French leaders? You know at least one French leader.
I meant to put D. I was picking D. I hit E. Oh, right above it. Oh, so that's why I giggled because I put E. Mm-hmm. You see here? Look at this right here. There's D. There's E.
I'm aware of the QWERTY keyboard, so thank you.
Is it wrong?
No. It is Napoleon! That's right, says Arnie C. Mexicans beat the French on the 5th of May. That's right, and that's what we're celebrating. Heck yeah. I'm here, got a Fitbit Charge 4 tracker. Whoa, what does that mean? It's tracking everything you do, Bill? It's like you need to stand up. You need to go for a walk. You're not hydrated enough. Dang it, Rayman, we didn't find silver in your rolls. I'm going to throw you a bone in the second chance Game of Bones giveaway. Now, don't forget, after we find out Rayman's, yes, oh, it was D.
Bo Palmer in the house.
Hey, Bo Palmer, what's going on? We're happy you're here. You haven't missed much. We are celebrating Cinco de Mayo and all of our trivia is Cinco de Mayo too. So yes, that was D, Napoleon. So after we find out what Rayman's Gumball Grab prize is, we're going to have our mid-box giveaway.
Okay.
So can you shuffle these cards?
Shuffle.
All right, let's see what Rayman's got. Where is it? There we go.
Thanks for the gumball.
Do you want to get Rayman's? I feel like you should get Rayman's.
Okay.
Don't forget our left-hand sponsor today is Will's Treasures. Check him out. Make YouTube friends. Yeah, exactly, Arnie C. Yes, exactly. All right. It's a red one. And Brutus's mom and I, we don't know what color the main prize, the Roll of Walkers, is. So, but there's a lot of really big prizes still here. So we mixed them all up. We had the big prize, and then we just randomly put them into capsules. So we don't know.
Good luck, good luck.
All right, Rayman.
Are you shitting me?
One roll, walking liberty, God. Half dollar.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle.
Baby wobble, baby wobble, baby wobble, yeah. Wobble, baby wobble, baby wobble, baby wobble, yeah.
Wow, wow, wow.
Yeah. Silver Swatter says red. Ta-ta. And where is Rayman? Oh, he said woo-hoo. I was like, where is
he?
He passed out. I don't feel good.
Congrats.
I don't feel good. He won the top two prizes.
I know.
Go buy me a lottery ticket.
Right, yeah.
Please send it up to Ohio. Yes, Mudswat, it's a whole roll from the Ohio Horde, the friend of a friend of a friend. Boom. Check it out, Rayman.
Wow, wow, wow.
They all have dates. These are in good shape, as you know. No... slicks in here. So
yay.
Congratulations. I'm very happy for you.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle.
There you go, my friend. It's all yours. No more buys till you refill the machine. Too bad, Arnie C. We're sold out. So that doesn't mean, but for real, we have lots of awesome prizes.
We do have lots of awesome prizes.
Lots of awesome prizes that are, most of them are well over the $5 donation.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Believe me. So, Denmo, what's going on? So, there you go.
Congrats. Congrats, congrats.
Congrats. And don't forget, Rayman, your big dog entries are 21 through 25. I'm going to put this over here. Good for you. All right. So you know what time it is. It's time for our mid-box giveaway. Mid-box giveaway, where we'll play a progressive game of high-low. Arnie C, just M&A. Oh, believe me, I thought about that, Arnie. I was like, well, what if people want refunds? But I was like, you know, come on, it's $5. You know, you're going to get good stuff for $5.
Absolutely.
All right. So this is what we're going to do. We're going to use the random comment picker, and the winner will have 27 seconds to speak up in chat.
Mateo predicts he's going to win the big dog too.
Oh gosh. Well, that's how it goes. Sometimes you get
it
lucky.
Is.
And
that's right. Good to be him. That's all I know.
That's right. That's right. So our mid-box winner will receive, no matter what, the 1 ounce copper abominable snowman round. Ooh. And compliments of our friend Miss Linda Wallace, one of her very nice bicentennial bezeled coin necklaces. Blue Sandy, what's going on? It's good to see you. And then, so they'll win this no matter what. And then we'll play a progressive game of high-low for additional prizes, all silver. If you're new to the stream, first of all, welcome. And if you don't know what's going on with the high-low, don't worry. We'll walk you through it, right?
Yes.
Okay.
NCF said, if you want a refund, please feel free to DM me in Seeker's Discord at Penny Dog.
I am sure. All right. Let's go ahead and get our random comment picker. We use the YouTube random comment picker. The link to the video is pinned to the top of live chat. It's also available at exclamation point comment. and it'll bring up that the link there. So that's available to you. So again, the winner will have 27 seconds to speak up in chat. I've got the URL in there, filter duplicate users, get YouTube comments, which there's 57. We have 59 watching now. I like those odds. And let's go ahead and start it. And the winner is Arnie C. Mexican Grit, Grite. Happy Cinco de Mayo. Good luck on silver. Arnie C., you are a mid-box winner. Are you still here, Arnie C.? Arnie C.?
Arnie C.'s still here.
Is he?
Yeah.
Did he just speak up?
Well, just a second ago, so. Mm.
All right. Well, that took a minute to get that corona down. There he is. He says, yee-haw, Arnie C., congratulations. All right. So this is what we're going to do.
Can I say something?
Yeah.
Bo Palmer said, Penny Doll, when I got my boxes today, my bank told me that Loomis told them there is another coin shortage coming in a couple weeks.
Oh.
Thank you for the heads up.
Yeah, I'm going to call BS on that. Is your, it looks like it's.
Yeah, I don't know. You haven't finished the sentence.
Sorry, but you can see the stream. It looks like it's wonky. Hmm. See you, Train Watcher Don. Thanks for the gumball. See ya. Sorry, it was lagging there. So I was just seeing. I think that's probably BS because there's really no reason for it. So, all right. Arnie C.
Hopefully not.
Not here. Arnie C., please do me a favor. Just make a note to email me your shipping address and remind me and claim your prize. Okay. Just a reminder, what you have won is the 1 ounce copper abominable snowman round and compliments of our friend, Miss Linda Wallace, the bicentennial half dollar bezeled coin necklace.
A lot of people saying they've been hearing that. Mudswat said so. Nikki Goddard said in the stream they watched last night.
Oh, really? Well, I haven't heard anything.
Everyone
okay.
Talking about it on Discord also, Bo Palmer said.
Oh, my goodness. Well, fine. I'm just going to start hoarding up here. Did you shuffle these cards? The card shuffled?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I think we're back. I think it was just, there was a little bit of lag. So let me refresh here and make sure it's not too bad.
Raymond wants to know if you do think he has a shot at asking Sister Seeker out now that I have all that old silver.
I bet you do. I bet you do. Because I heard that's what she likes, is the old silver. Yep. Okay, here we go. So Arnie's like, let's just get with it. Arnie, Brutus's mom has shuffled these cards. I'm going to cut the deck. I'm going to flip over the top card. Then you're going to tell me whether you think the card directly under it is higher or lower. If you're correct, then you win the first prize, which is this 1/10 ounce St. Helena Guinea Shield coin right here. Couple rules to keep in mind. If we tie, then that means the cards are the same. Then you win, and aces are always high. You're going for three in a row. We have some, after this one, we have a couple of very nice silver Mexican coins. So let's just cut the deck one more time. Flip over that top card. Ooh, that's rough. Eight of hearts. Higher or lower than the eight? That's right in the middle. What are you looking at?
Nothing.
What is it? Who's texting you? Who? Mm-hmm. Is somebody blowing you up? It's not a house thing, is it?
No.
Oh, okay. All right. First time I pulled 3-2-3-2. Oh, wow. So what do you think, Arnie C.? We're waiting. Oh, Bill 457, see my Mexico coin short video. Okay, that's cool. Let's watch.
Said two up top. Is that, is this an old thing?
Yeah, that's okay. Yep. We're waiting. I think we got a little bit of a lag going here. Could be on our end or his end. I'm not really sure.
Meanwhile, J Dog said, my credit union claims they cannot order me penny boxes anymore because of coin shortage, and they will only sell me two rolls of one thing. They were selling me two rolls of quarters and pennies.
Oh, gosh. Wow. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry if I didn't explain it. So you're guessing, Arnie, whether the card directly under it, so this card is higher or lower than the eight. Okay, so lower. Arnie says did get lower. All right, okay. Any predictions? Any predictions?
Well, I'm going to go with that two. Two.
You think
two.
It's going to be two?
Two.
Oh.
That's ass.
It's a king. It's higher.
Well, crap.
Well, crud. But Arnie, it's okay. You still have the 1 ounce copper abominable snowman and the Linda Wallace bicentennial bezeled coin necklace.
Yes, he said, I'll wear that.
I suck. You do not, Arnie. At eight, that's a hard starter.
Eight's a very tough one.
That is a hard starter. And don't forget, Arnie, please email me so I can ship this out to you. Now, we will play another game of high-low for our end of stream giveaway. Whoo, up next. That was rough. We haven't had one like that in a minute. We haven't had that one in a minute. All right, up next, it's Bo Palmer, coin hunter with five rolls and five big dogs. Bo, your big dog entries are 26 through 30. We have your two 40 percenters in here and your silver rosy dime. Let's go ahead.
Rayman said, Penny Dog, send RNC my 40%, please.
You got it.
That's very nice, Rayman.
It is. All right. I'm doing that right now. You got it. RNC, 40%er.
From Rayman.
There you go. Awesome. That is coin karma right there. Man, the cards can be rough.
Yes,
we had like three sweeps in a row. We had like three sweeps in a row. All right. Is Bo Palmer still here? Okay. Let's do this.
Guess I'm one behind for the walkers, LOL. Bo Palmer.
That's okay. That we still have 1 ounces. We have 4 1-ouncers in here. We still have the Doc Bullion's silver shot.
Love it.
Which is really fun. We still have a silver sugar skull in here. Ooh, what else do we have? I mean, Ultra Cameo, half dollar.
Ricky's
silver
no
proof. No barbers. No barbers. Oh my gosh. One of these days we will find a barber. I don't know if that'll ever happen. I know people find them. All right, let's get into more Cinco de Mayo trivia.
Arnie said, time for a shot. So close.
Oh gosh. Let's see.
Luck of love.
Here we go. During what decades did Cinco de Mayo celebrations become popular in the U.S.?
What did you say?
Because I thought you'd know the answer right away. I don't know. Just wondering. Yay, barber.
I guess.
What'd you guess? See. Let's see. Come on. It's 6:16. I'm just trying to gauge where we're at.
Adon said, no barber, just cosmetologist.
Adon.
Adon.
How many tequila shots have you had, Adon? What is that? What is that? 83. Oh, it's a toner. No, it's just dirty. Come on, Bo. Bo's like, I don't even care anymore because the Walkers are gone.
Yes, don't. MPN, right after Prohibition, an excuse to drink. Exactly.
But the answer is,
I don't know.
You got the answer right.
Oh, I did?
Yeah, well, it wasn't right after Prohibition. It was 1980s, 80 through 90 is when it became popular in the U.S., whether we liked it or not. Oh, my grandfather was a zoot suiter, says Arnie C. Oh, man. That's awesome. All right, Bo Palmer.
Focus.
I'm totally
ready.
Yeah. All right.
Treasure Woman.
Treasure Woman, hi. Welcome to the stream. Maybe Treasure Woman will bring us some luck because we are not finding the silver. Oh, we've got two NIFCs, which is just not even enough to update the bowl. So the answer to that question is C. It's 1980s, 1990. So, oh, these shiny 95s. Bo Palmer, we did not find silver in your rolls, but let's throw you a bone in our second chance giveaway. Man, B-A-U, Palmer, Coin Hunter. And today, of course, is the fifth. I'm going to throw you a bone, the second chance giveaway, but we still have your gumball grab with lots of awesome prizes.
Is it Penny, Mickey? For gumball. Penny for the gumball, Freddy. Thanks for the gumball. Thanks for gumball, bye-bye. Thanks for the gumball.
Thanks for the gumball. I don't know where it went. My chapstick disappeared. All right, here we go.
They were teasing you about Corona and chapstick, remember?
Yeah, I know. What the heck happened to it? Nah, I don't know. All right, here we go, Bo.
Good luck, good luck.
Let's get something good for Bo. Let's get something good for Bo. Let's get something good for Bo. Silver-proof rosy dime for Bo Palmer.
Very nice.
Coin Hunter. Very nice, very nice. Right here, 2009 silver-proof rosy. Right there for you, Bo Palmer. And don't forget, your big dog entries are 26 through 30. Right there. Thank you so much.
Arnie C. said, I remember a penny gumball machine at the local pharmacy about 40 years ago.
Oh, wow. Oh, my gosh. Okay. I think, Don, I think you're okay with this. We do have another video left, but we have 20 rolls left. So I'm going to do like half of Don's rolls, and then okay. We're going to do our video just so we don't have a big lag or anything like that. Bo Palmer, thank you. Thank you.
Dewey said, you know, the attorneys.
Yeah.
Dewey said, Kevin found me a silver and a free roll yesterday, so he's not all bad.
Just remember, Dewey, who your client is. Okay? No, Kevin's a good guy. Up next with 10 rolls and 10 big dogs, it's Adon Gallegos, our moderator extraordinaire. And Adon, he had contacted me a few weeks ago.
Yep.
And he said, you know, we're streaming. You're streaming during Cinco de Mayo. He said, I'm Mexican. I would like it to be something special. How can we arrange for my silver pack to be silver Mexican coins? And I said,
we worked it out.
Yeah. I was like, we can figure something out. So for Adon, we have... I need a copy of the letter. I will. My people will send that to you, Dewey Cheatham and Howe. We have in Adon's silver pack a 1962 one peso. This is silver Mexican peso. And we have a 1968 Mexican silver 25 pesos Olympics. Ooh. I don't know what kind of sport that is, but all right. And the 5 peso Hidalgo extra fine. What year is this? This is a 1957. Right there for our friend Adon Gallegos. And Adon, don't forget your big dog entries are 31 through 40. So these are for you. I'm glad we could work something out because you said in celebration of a holiday that is near and dear to your heart. So boom. All right, let's get out the next 10 rolls. Gosh, let's hope that there's some freaking silver in it. And let's get some more. Oh, you guys, let's do this. Let's do this. Move this here. Get these 10 rolls. It's a next 80s. 80s. Let's see if Brutus's mom can get it. Let me hang on. Okay. I want to see if you can get this one. All right. This is going to be another 80s theme song.
Oh, gosh.
Song girls.
My answer every time.
Hey, Elton Jones. You're just going to say Golden Girls Golden every girls. Time. All right, here we go. Are you listening?
Yeah,
Golden Girls.
Golden Girls.
You know why it's 8 is enough. You know why it is terrible that you don't know that? Because that show was supposed to take place in Columbus, Ohio. Where we live right now.
I would have forgot. Anyhow. I might have known that years ago, but I don't remember.
Yeah. So
some days I don't
know. I know. Oh man, that's rough.
And Sam said I did not like that show.
You didn't like that?
No. Like, yeah, a lot of
I mean, I watched it. It was always a little too, they always had like, it's a very special, you know, one of those. It's a very special family ties. So
very special.
Yeah. Hmm. Why did you not like that show, NCF? Like, what was so, remember Nick, the boyfriend, Ayo, away, was Valerie. I think Valerie was the name of the oldest daughter and Nick. Oh, and then his name was Nick Valentine. But then he tried to have a, not on the show, but in real life, he tried to have like a successful singing career. And then so did Tina Yothers, which was the daughter. Like back in the day when people used to have concerts at like malls and stuff, mm-hmm. Tina Yothers tried to have.
I like to watch too much TV. I don't know all these things.
Teacher 1388 says Michael J. Fox is a good friend of mine. Really?
Oh, that's super cool.
He is. Well, Meredith Baxter Burney went on and had a very good career. So did Michael Gross, but Michael J. Fox, yes. And he has been he has Parkinson's, I believe, correct? Yes. And he has been a big.
Sorry.
Go ahead.
The Webster said that they think you watched way too much TV too. Sorry.
Oh, gosh. My comments on why I didn't like it are reserved for an 18 plus stream. What? All right. Well, I'll bug you later about that. Slinky S. Lazinski. Slinky, I haven't talked to you, but did you know, Slinky S. Lazinski, that you were April's Game of Bones winner? Did you know that? Bubble, 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 butt. Bubble, butt. Bubble, 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 butt. Turn around, stick it out, show the world you gotta. That's right. And your April doggy bag, including your April Game of Bones prize was included, and I shipped that out on Monday. It's Tuesday. Yesterday.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is yesterday. So keep an eye out for that. Go Slinky. All right. Come
Speaking
on.
Of the 18 and over, did you announce anything
with
that?
Oh, okay. I didn't update Stream Elements. So I talked with Treasure Turd Our next 18 and over stream is going to be on May, how appropriate, 18th. 18 on the 18th. That's a Tuesday. It's going to be at 7 o'clock. It's going to be me, Brutus's mom, and Treasure Turd. Woo! We are going to have an 18 and over stream. It's not, it's going to be exclusive of the Gumball Grab, because Gumball Grab, all the rest of the prizes are, we've sold out for that. So we will have a box up for rolls for donation, but we're just going to hang out and have some fun. Yeah, the normal good stuff. We'll hang out, have some adult fun and all that good stuff with our buddy Treasure Turd. So Sister Seeker will, I don't know if she'll be there, but I know Treasure Turd will, but you never know who's going to pop in, you right? Not. You never know.
It's a special edition. Yes. Turd edition.
Yeah, it's a turd edition. Turd edition. It's a special turd edition. Come on. Let's do this. I know we're going to talk about the last video, but.
Yes.
Here we go. What's the most popular food eaten on Cinco de Mayo in Mexico? Tacos, taquitos, tamales, or mole poblano. What? We can do bad things? Sure. You can talk about stuff, Arnie C., as long as you follow the adult rules, which are pretty liberal. As long as you're not at...
I said this will be 18 plus 2.
It will be. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. All right. Let's see. Yeah, it's going to be 3 females in an 18 and over stream. That'll be interesting. Mm-hmm. That'll be very interesting. All right. What did you say the answer was?
Haven't we done one before? It's just returned. I know the 3. But it might have been. Together,
yeah, we've streamed together. I don't think we did an 18 and over with her. So. Wait, moles? Mole! Moles!
Mole, mole.
What did you say the answer was?
I said C.
Tamales?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure that's it.
You really?
I would think so.
Mm.
Especially.
Adon? What did Adon say?
In Mexico. I don't know.
What did Adon say? Is Adon even with us?
Let's see.
Adon is in like tequila dream state right now. Nope. Oh, 2002.
Everyone said C.
And
D and a B. But...
And the answer is?
I'm trying not to.
2002 NIFC for Adon Gallegos. And I know you bank these, Adon. So let's see. I already know the answer is mole poblano.
Oh, okay.
Yes, it's mole poblano. Adon Gallegos, this is your second towards.
Oh, yeah, he said mole.
Second towards your fourth NIFC to swap those out. So we will do that. Come on, keep them coming. All right, yes. He said, see, yes. It's mole poblano. And, you know, so this, that sheet right there has like more information.
Oh, okay.
If you want to get more details. So this one says like, because I didn't use all of them. Oh, gosh. Well, I don't even know. I know, right? Well, forget it.
You heard it here, folks.
I know. So we have 3 rolls left for Adon Gallegos. Let's take a minute. Let's take a breather. Because I need to find my chapstick.
Lady Robin's like, he said C in caps.
Uh-oh.
He said I mistyped.
We're taking your Mexican card away.
Yes.
Go collect his Mexican card. Okay, I'm going to show this video. Do you remember back in the day, before MP3s and all that stuff, when they would sell a compilation DVDs and cassettes on TV? They'd be like, the best of, you know, whatever rock or this or that. And it was like an infomercial. Do you remember that? And it was kind of like the, where you would buy the Columbia House, kind of like that. But I found one that is just, it's supposed to be romantic with the least, there's no chemistry between these two people at all. It's called Reflections of Love.
Okay.
Cassette tape. And I think you guys will, what did Arnie C say? I'm not really sure.
Why? What happened? Longer than there have been fishes in the ocean.
Tonight, it's been a year. Hi. You know, romantic times like this call for great soft rock music.
And our favorite CD is this new collection of hits called Reflections of Love. Just listen. You are my lady. Love, like a road that never ends. Cause I'm hopelessly falling in love with you. I just died in your arms tonight. Reflections of Love features 36 of the best soft rock hits ever. Hold on to the night. Am I really here in your arms? I'll never get over you, getting over. Because I love you. I miss you. Reflections of Love is truly a great collection of hits. And it's sold only through this special TV offer. Anything you want, you got it when you're all lonely. Something's telling me it might be you. And it's just emotion that's taking me over. How do I get to a love? Like velvet in that little boy's smile.
Reflections of Love is available on two cassette tapes for only $19.95.
Two CDs are just $26.95. Here's how to order.
To order Reflections of Love by phone, call 1-800-968-9449. That's 1-800-968-9449.
If you please. Ricky Donut says, I've officially been Rickrolled, my petty dog. You have been Rickrolled. And Arnie C, we know. Believe me, we've put a pin in that. We know. We're picking up what y'all threw down, so we
got it over here.
Now, there's a couple of those songs that I knew, but I didn't know who sang them, and I'm like, yeah I have no idea who that is. But Heart, and
oh, yeah.
I mean, that's Heart is, you know, that's a big deal. So, go ahead, keep singing. Gone Girls.
Don said, mole is a mixture of peppers, chocolates, nuts, seeds, peanut blend with pork, chicken, or turkey into a creamy, thick stew.
You lost me.
You had me at peppers and chocolate, and then you lost me.
No, right. You lost me at chocolate, nuts, seeds, and peanuts. But I have, we've had, I think they pronounce it mole.
Mole.
Oh,
I didn't think it was mole.
Yeah, it's not mole. But I have had it. It's okay. Not a big fan. But I'm sure if I've had it in Ohio, it probably didn't taste anything like.
Yeah.
You know, anything like it's supposed to taste.
Chocolate.
So you lost me at stew, says Z. Really? Well, Z Plates is out there in Colorado, so they probably don't need a lot of stew.
Yeah.
He's not like Midwest like us. We're like, I was raised on stew and I'll die by stew. Okay, secret shame. And I've told you this story before. So in fourth grade, we had to fill out, and I think this was ahead of like a parent teacher conference, or like our parents were coming to, I don't know, view artwork or some crap that we did in school. And we had to list out like, my name is blah, my favorite color is blah, I have pets, their names are blah. And it was like, my favorite food is, and do you remember this story? At all
again,
my
20%.
I know. All my friends were like, pizza. Everybody liked pizza. And you know how I feel about pizza.
Yeah.
I'm like, I can kind of take it or leave it. I felt really ashamed for not writing pizza, but I wanted to be my true self. You know,
authentic.
I wanted to be my authentic self. Mm-hmm. And so I wrote what my favorite food was, and I wrote beef stew.
And to this day, it's one of her favorites.
I still like beef and potatoes. I'm not going to lie.
She is a beef and potatoes girl.
I will never turn down beef and potatoes. And I remember everyone was like, pizza. And I was like, yeah, pizza. Beef stew.
Seaweaver in the house.
Seaweave, how are you? Seaweave, okay, this is the last roll for Adon, but I wanted to show you Seaweave sent me pictures of her pups.
Oh, okay.
And you know, corgis is bubble butt, bubble, bubble, bubble butt. So just a reminder that kind of our stream mascot is a corgi.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle.
Oh, I didn't. That's the wiggle. The original is this.
Bubble butt, bubble, bubble, bubble butt. Bubble butt, bubble, bubble, bubble butt. Turn around, stick it out, show the world you gotta.
But I wanted to show you, excuse me, Seaweave, check it out. Seaweave sent me pictures of Buck and Sandy. Buck and Sandy.
That's perfect.
I know, are Seaweave's pups. They're a couple weeks apart because one was from one litter and was kind of abandoned and got put into the other litter. So they're brother and sister from another mister.
Oh, they're beautiful.
I know. So Seaweave, thank you so much for sending me that. And Husker Chuck is here. What's going on? My new work schedule makes catching your stream tougher, but I'm still here to fan. Husker Chuck, thank you so much. And Silver Hair Seeker, what's going on, OED?
Hey, Greg King said, don't feel bad. He wrote down bread.
Bread? Just bread? I know. I just.
That's fantastic.
I just like bread. I don't know. I just. I know. I just couldn't be like cool.
That's fantastic.
Couldn't do it. What would? Would you have written pizza when you're in fourth grade? You probably would. Yeah.
I've always loved pizza.
I know you're a big pizza fan. I could do without pizza. I mean, I do like it. You know, every once in a while I like it, but.
I still would probably have pizza.
Yeah. No, I've steak and potato, beef soup.
Oh, I know.
All right, Adon Gallegos, we did not find silver in your rolls, even on Cinco de Mayo.
I know.
Son of
a. Ever. Gumball, gumball.
All right, Adon Gallegos, we're throwing you a bone in our. Do you remember when we used to call him Aiden Gallegos?
I did.
We were so young.
We were.
All right. Throwing you a bone in our second chance giveaway. And you do have that gumball grab. And don't worry. Even though Rayman has just come in and stole the top two prizes.
Boom.
He's just like smash and grab.
Yep.
There are still some awesome prizes left. So let's go ahead and find out what your gumball grab is going to be.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
Sticky, sticky bubble gum.
There we go. You want to get Adon's?
Oh, yes, Nagy. Just give me a do you see it?
Do you, oh, can you
the dark that? Chocolate, yeah.
Oh, okay. You want to get,
well,
Herman, what's good? Herman says, let's go silver, man. We are trying. We are trying.
Oh, turn it. You just take over it. Like you just grab
well,
it.
Well, I know, but you got Rayman's last time. You're
well,
the
Rayman's happy.
You're the lucky spinner.
I know.
If you ever drive by a hotel called Smash and Grab, keep driving. All right, let's go. Let's see what Adon has got.
Beans and cornbread's good too. Fried potatoes.
Oh yeah. Silverproof rosy dime for Adon Gallegos. Thank you, Adon. Let's get that in. Your silver pack. And don't forget your big dog entries are 31 through 40. Whew. All right. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Last on the roll call, first in our hearts, it's our friend, Zombie Fighter with 10 rolls. Zombie, are you still here? I need to know which two 90%ers you would like. Kennedy's, Benji's, Walker's, or a combo, let me know. Your big dog entries are 41 through 50. Your 90%ers will go along with your 40% Kennedy half dollar and your silver quarter right there. And we're going to get these last 10 rolls out for you here.
Good luck.
Man. How are you not cold? I'm not cold at all. Are you cold? Mm-mm. This is just empty box. Have you noticed no dogs have come and visited us? What's going on with that?
I don't know. I thought Bridget was on the bed. I went and like, tried to lick him, but.
I don't know. All right, zombie fighter. Let's do this. There's still lots of awesome prizes left and some Cinco de Mayo trivia. Now, we will be streaming on Saturday. Just a reminder. And let me check one thing. I just want to check one thing before I announce it, and then it gets all crazy. But hold, please. Okay, that's what I thought. So if you type in exclamation point DOC, that is our public document that I hear you, Rayman. Public document that has upcoming rolls, streams, and gumball grabs. Now you can tell that I stopped it where we're out of gumball grabs. So there's one spot left because on that Saturday, the 22nd, we will have at least a partial box so we can get through. So we can get through the version 3 gumball grab without without having to do a whole other stream for it. So that being said, and let me double check this, we do have rolls available on the second box, the very last gumball grab. Everybody's like, yeah, whatever, Rayman already won the big prize. So
Silver Spawner wants to know, are rolls available for the 18th?
They're not. Our next rolls available that, oh, yeah, 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 yeah.
You mean for the adult?
Yes, yes. And I haven't added that. I wanted to check with everybody. I'm sorry. Yes, we have rolls available for the 18th. There's no gumball grab for that. We're just going to hang out, have fun, open a box.
Normal prizes.
Just normal, you know, stuff. And I will add that to the public doc. But again, there will be no gumball grab for that. So there's a whole box available at this point. So for the next 18 and over stream with me, Brutus's mom, and Treasure Turd.
The one, the only.
The one, the only. And I've already started to gather videos and materials for it. It's going to be mwah. But there is one last gumball grab spot on May 22nd. We will be busting into a second box. If, you know.
When?
22nd. It's a Saturday.
Of what?
May. This month. Rayman6700 said number one fan. Rayman, thank you so much. That's just so we didn't have a whole other stream just dedicated to three gumball grabs.
I think I have poker.
Poker?
Yeah.
That's okay.
I think.
Like an afternoon tournament?
Okay.
Well, we'll figure it out. We will figure it out. Thank you, Rayman. I appreciate it. Oh, Husker Chuck's birthday is the 23rd. Oh, that's exciting. Oh, man, on a Sunday? Weep, womp. Okay. That's better than like a Wednesday, though. Silver Swanner. Okay, thank you so much. I will check all that and I will update.
Steve File. Oh. I'm only here to cheer for the clad.
Steve. Damn it, Steve. So mad at you. Bubble butt. Turn around, stick it out, show the world you gotta. All right. We're in the last handful of rolls in this awful skunk box, but you never know. You never know. We have another 80s sitcom theme song trivia question or trivia song that Bruce's mom is so good at. Okay. Plumber Stacker, and see if he'll say, who's Plumber Stacker? What? No ED, who's Plumber Stacker? All right, listen to this. Surrender Seekers. What 80s sitcom theme song is this? You got 15 seconds.
Hoping to find we're two of a kind. Make it a go, make it grow together. We're gonna find our way. Together, taking the time each day. To learn all about those things you just...
Okay, okay. Bosom Friends, Charlie G. Are you thinking about Bosom Buddies? Bosom Friends. I like Bosom Friends, though. Oh, if anybody really got Silver Spoons, I used to love that show. It came on.
I said it. As soon as it did, you didn't even hear me.
You did not.
No, I did. I said spoons.
Oh, did you really? Oh, wow. That's awesome. That show came on Sunday nights at 7 o'clock, and I always watched it with Ricky Schroeder. Now Rick Schroeder. He's a serious artist now. But I used to watch that. And then something else, was it Punky Brewster came on after that? I don't remember, but no, never watched it. Champ, don't leave me, Champ. NCFX. Exactly. That's a Ricky Schroeder's first movie. Who knows? Starring. Listen, I don't know who DP is. Stop writing on your coins. DP. He probably thinks he's doing like the world a service or something. What are you doing?
Nothing.
What are you doing?
What?
We have a stream here. Neggie Silver says, what do you get when you cross an 80s hairband with a fish?
I don't know.
Bon Jovi. Wow. Truckin' for Silver had to eat dinner. What was for dinner, Truckin'? Was it beef stew? Bet it was. I mean, he's an Ohio boy. He's probably eating beef stew or something with taters. Oh, Zombie Fighter. Come on, let's do this. Let's wrap up our
Michael Bales.
What? Michael Bales, what are you talking about? All right. What
That's
activities?
What you
What's that?
Yes, what do you think?
Oh,
she's got it now.
Okay, I'm picking up what you're throwing down. Activities mark Cinco de Mayo celebrations in Mexico? Military parades and battle reenactments, piñatas and fireworks, tequila drinking competitions, or taco buffets? Dog Penny. Do we cheat him now? Says it's Dog Penny. Yeah, I'm. All right, you need to.
What's up in each year's draft class?
Oh my gosh. You have to answer this trivia question first. I want to know what your answers are. Hi, C. Ted Barber and Sean Wegford.
Well, everyone knows it's C.
You think it's C? You think it's tequila drinking competitions?
In my mind, it is. It's gonna let
that,
me down.
You just think that, like, in Mexico right now, everybody's like, ay, caramba, and just like throwing down tequila shots.
That's, you don't, I don't want it to be anything else than that.
Okay, you don't think that's just like an American kind of construct?
Of course I do.
Okay. Of like, we're just like, what? Drinco de Mayo. Okay.
Do you have something to say about it or not?
Bill says all of the above.
I know, right? It's probably A, but I want it to be C. It is.
It's
military.
I know you do, but it's military parades and battle reenactments because it is more of a pride thing than their small militia beat the French.
Who, nobody cares when you can eat all the tacos you want. We don't care about that.
Yeah, like, but I mean, come on, if you can beat the French.
Later on, tourists are at Brutus's mom.
What's that?
Later on, said tourists are at Brutus's mom. Raymond.
All right, Zombie Fighter, we got two rolls left, and then we're going to find out what your, okay. Okay, this is important. Everybody, hey, Larry Powell, how's it going? Seems like you are on a good roll with your diet and health going on. I've been following you on your YouTube channel, so congratulations. It's good to see you, Wolfpack member. Okay, this is an important Cinco de Mayo question. You need to focus, okay?
Yes.
The battle that inspired Cinco de Mayo lasted how long? Now that you know that Cinco de Mayo is... a battle and it's not their Independence Day and blah, blah, blah. Okay. Get off your phone. Was that 2 days, 1 month, 1 week, or 4 hours? I had the biggest crush on Erin Gray from Buck Rogers and Silver Spoons. Oh, and Alyssa Milano from Who's the Boss, says Adon. Yep. I hear you, Adon. I hear you. Trixie Lee. Trixie Lee, that's a great name, by the way. Trixie Lee is a great name. It says 3 days. Ew, what is that? Wow, somebody just tried to. Somebody was like, let me see if this drill bit's good. Is this drill bit good? All right. Come on. What do you think the.
I put D.
4 hours?
Mm-hmm.
What is the answer? Did Zombie Fighter tell us what he wanted, he or she wanted for 90%ers? It is indeed 4 hours. Good job. Dixie is a nice one too. Trixie and Dixie, yes.
I don't see anything.
So is Zombie Fighter still taggable? Last roll of the box. Zombie Fighter.
Let us know. I'm looking up.
C10, sorry, I was just testing out my drill press. Yeah, it works.
I don't see anything.
All right. Well, you know what? I'm going to give Zombie Fighter the best of what I have. Oh, last roll. Dang it. All right. I'm going to get a very nice Kennedy. Right here, and a nice Benji. 1954. Right there. Boom, not taggable. 4 hours for the French to surrender. Yeah, French. Right? Am I right?
Right.
Right? I know. God, their food. God, they've never heard of beef stew in their life. Right? All right, Zombie Fighter, thank you so much. Don't forget your big dog entries are 41 through 50, and you do have that gumball grab, so let's cue it up.
Sticky, sticky bubble gum.
On stick. All right. Do you want to do the last one?
Nope.
Okay. Rude. Okay, you guys, we're going to do the last gumball grab here. Don't forget our left-hand sponsor is Will's Treasures. After we find out what Zombie Fighter's gumball grab is, then we are going to find out who the big dog of the stream is. And then we're going to play a progressive game of high-low for our end of stream winner. Really, you're going to talk down about French fries. I don't think people in France eat anything like French fries. Okay. Wow. Both of them went this stream. 1/2 ounce Dia de los Meros sugar skull. Adon's probably like, oh, God, idiot. All right. So Zombie Fighter, hopefully you'll watch this later, but check this out. 1/2 ounce. Ooh, sugar skull. And it is a magnet. The magnet's right there, but the rest of it is 1/2 ounce of silver.
Very nice.
So congratulations. Very appropriate that both of these
I know that's very
went
cool.
in on Cinco de Mayo. That's exciting. Boom. Okay.
The real that question is why did they pick white for the color of bubblegum, Luke Wilson said.
White for the color of bubblegum? What?
I just read these.
What bubblegum? Oh, you mean on the graphic? Oh, is it white? Well, that's dumb. Who knows?
Yeah,
who knows? Okay, we would like to thank our roll donators, NCFX, STI, the more you say it.
These are good.
That's right. MTN Vaults, our moderator, Dewey Cheatham Howe, our civil legal counsel, who are currently engaged with in a very serious,
very, very serious,
very serious case against Freedom Coins. Rayman 6700, who is just, it's scorched earth.
I mean,
like, Rayman is the person that, like, he comes and kicks in your door and he's like, I'm taking all of your shit.
Mic drop, boom.
Right. I need a dollar because.
You said you need to bring your own money then. This is my role.
That was our first. That's our first. Oops, I did it again. Swear. Anytime we swear on a non 18 and over stream, we add it to the swear box and the
Google.
And then. When it's full, we are going to donate this to our local animal shelter.
Good night, teacher. Thanks
hey,
for being
teacher.
Here.
Ma, good night. So good to see you. Hope you and Thunder are doing well. Also, congratulations or thank you to Bo Palmer, Coin Hunter, Adon Gallegos, and Zombie Fighter. Let's go ahead and find out who our big dog of the stream is. Let me get those big dog prizes out. Hold your ears, everybody, because we're going to shake up the chips. There's 1 through 50 chips in here. I'm going to shake them up. Brutus's mom is going to randomly pick one, and that is our big dog of the stream. Do I have a picture of the shirt I sent Freedom? No, I want it to kind of be a surprise. I gave a little bit on the community page, gave a little taste of it, but I want to see him rock it. So, hey, Dwayne Roberts, hold your ears, everybody, especially if you have headphones in.
I'm still lost on the lawsuit. Angle live late. We'll rewatch. That's for sure.
Oh. Okay. You ready? Come on.
Okay.
Good luck, donators. Let's find out who the big dog of the stream is.
Funk.
Okay. I like how you clear your hands after.
Oh, God.
Okay. Ooh, we haven't seen the bulldog puppy in a minute. I don't know, Truckin. I don't think I did.
What?
Did you already do the April 2nd chance drawing for the donors? I sure did, Mateo. And Slinky S. Lazinski was our Game of Bones winner for April. All right. Our big dog is, big dog winner of the stream is 30, who is Bo Palmer, Coin Hunter.
Feeling like a big dog. Feeling like a big dog.
Bo Palmer, are you still here? Is Bo taggable?
Yes.
Bo, hey, boom. All right, Bo, here are your choices. Now, while I'm going to show Bo Bo, I assume, I don't want to make assumptions.
Don't assume, you know what that means.
I know. I'm going to show Bo their options. Everybody make sure that you've left a comment on the comment video because we're going to pick our end of stream winner. I know it's 7 o'clock, everybody's like, Rob finds treasures on and it's his birthday. So
well, yeah,
like,
we get it.
They're like, you know,
rock and roll.
Middle fingers, I'm out. But we will play a progressive game of high-low for awesome prizes. So, Bo, we have the Lucy Peanuts in the tamper-evident packaging, also known as TEP. Or the Charlie Brown TEP packaging. I love that. 2021. Tokelau, porcupine fish, which, isn't that a blowfish?
Ricky said Rob can wait.
Oh, Ricky. That's why you're the best. Okay, Truckin', please do. Isn't a porcupine fish and a blowfish the same thing? I don't know. Or the 2021 Godzilla. So let us know which one you want for the big dog. Okay. Pufferfish. There's pufferfish, porcupine. Yeah. Ooh, Luke Wilson says, I love the fish. I need one.
It's Hootie.
It's Hootie and the blowfish. Oh, you guys are very sweet. You're very sweet. All right. So, Bo Palmer. Oh, he's not streaming yet. Lucy, please. Oh, good choice. There we go.
Awesome.
Bo Palmer says, give me Lucy all day long. Congratulations again, Bo Palmer, on being our big dog of the stream.
Feeling like a big dog.
All right, let's do it. You want to shuffle those cards? You shuffled them? You are on it. Dang, girl. You are on it. All right, this is what we're going to do. We are going to use we're going to use a random comment picker, and our winner will have 27 seconds to speak up in chat. They will win no matter what. This 1 ounce copper round looks like Katrina's ex, Abominable Snowman. Right here. And compliments of Miss Linda Wallace, the bicentennial half dollar bezeled coin necklace. They're going to win that no matter what. And then we will walk them through a progressive game of high-low for silver prizes. So are y'all ready? That's a bumble. Nothing. All right, here we go. Put that right there. Got the URL, we've got filter duplicate users, get YouTube comments, and again, the winner will have 27 seconds to speak up in chat. Come on. Come on now, phone. Get YouTube comments. 68. We have 61 watching. I like those odds. Chances are they are here. Good luck, everybody. And I won again. Not rigged. What? Oh my gosh. You know what? You know what the thing is? He's like, am I the only Mexican here? It's Cinco de Mayo. I am going to win this.
That is true.
Yeah. He's like, this is my holiday. Y'all are just drinking tequila and Coronas because of my people. So.
And I'd like to thank you for that.
And we'd like to, well, I moved on to Coors Light, but that Don just wrote P. All right, Adon, congratulations. He says, rigged. All right, Adon, this is what we're going to do. Adon Gallegos. Wait, did he win the first one too? No, he didn't. No, 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 no. Just double check. No, it's REC. Okay, here we go. Adon, you won Trina's X, copper round. And the Linda Wallace bezeled coin. This is what we're going to do. Hey, Woofy, another canine cousin. What's going on, Woofy? All right. So up first that you are playing for, Adon, is the 1/10 ounce St. Helena Guinea Shield right here. Brutus's mom shuffled these cards. You shuffle them, right?
Yes.
You're positive?
100%.
Okay. I'm going to cut the deck. Adon, I'm going to flip over the top card. Then you're going to tell me whether you think that the card directly under it is higher or lower than that card. If you're right, then you win this prize and we go on to the next prize. A couple of rules to keep in mind. If we tie, meaning the cards are the same, then you win and aces are always high. Adon, are you ready? You are going for the sweep, which is three correct guesses in a row. Top card is the five. Five of hearts. Five of hearts. Wolfie just got home from errands. Woof.
Easy.
Wolfie, we didn't find silver.
Unfortunately, we did not.
No. But we've had a lot of fun.
We have had a lot of fun.
And Rayman 6700... won the gumball grab top prize of an entire roll of Walking Liberty half dollars. All right, Adon says higher than the five. And don't say Jack of Diamonds. Don't say Jack of Diamonds.
I am a grown ass woman.
Okay, say whatever you want. What is it?
Jack of Diamonds. If it's I would say that because you told me not to.
Oh!
Arnie C said, I'm Mexican too, so two Mexicans won on Cinco de Mayo.
Oh, that's Arnie C, that's amazing. That's great.
Well, that stunk.
That was a little rough.
I know. Sorry.
That was a little rough. Wow. Yeah, that was, he went with the odds, which was.
Oh, I would have too.
Smart. But Adon, as you know, you did win prizes. I'm going to add this to your doggy bag. We would like to thank our donators again, NCFX STI, MTN Vaults, Dewey Cheatham and Howe, Ramian 6700, Bo Palmer, Adon Gallegos, Zombie Fighter, all of our moderators, and everybody that super chatted and super stickered, and our Wolfpack members, all 91 strong of you over here. Yes. We have so much fun. Miss Nikki Goddard, I'm still going to thank you because you did provide trivia for today, yeah. But I just kind of overtook and did Cinco de Mayo trivia, but we're going to have Nikki Goddard's trivia back on Saturday.
Rayman said, give him one of my other 40%ers. That's very generous, Rayman.
You got it. So Adon Gallegos, we're adding a 40%er, compliments of Rayman to your winnings. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Rayman. Thank you so much, Nikki Goddard, Lady Robbins, Mateo Sternado. J-Dub, my canine cousin, Wolfie Olin, my other canine cousin, Arnie C, Rayman, Larry Powell, hope you're doing well, Lady Robbins, Ricky Dona, Michael Bales, Mudswat, Boston Baked Beans, oh, we love you, Boston, hope you're doing well down there, Bill Snodgrass, Nagy Silver, who else, Seaweave, give the pups a kiss for us. Bo Palmer, MTN, NCFX, STI. Who else do we have here? Adon, MTN. Anybody you want to say goodbye to?
Just everyone.
Greg King, King of all Gregs. Z Plates. Okay. Z Plates says, I'm tagging Penny Dog on Instagram now. Yeah, my Instagram is Penny Dog Digs. All one word, Penny Dog Digs. Seaweave. Okay, you guys, we had so much fun. We will see you on Saturday. We're going to have a really fun stream on Saturday, and we hope that you can make it. Until then, take care of yourselves, take care of each other, and we'll see you. Thanks for this, Mom.
Well, you're very welcome.
All right, bye,
see
everybody.
Have a good evening.